Si Michelle, siyempre anak siya ni Mimi, Melanie. I was so happy for her. Kasi nakailang try na siya. So kahit pa paano, 3 times?
Second for Miss Universe. First for Miss World.
So that's good. At least you know what your weakness is. You improve. Nag-vlogging.
Uh-huh.
Nakita ko lang that she was crowned.
Uh-huh.
Very nice. And Mimi was so proud. I can imagine how, I can imagine that it must be more nakaka-proud. So, parang naisip ko kung si Ava, my daughter, or my daughter Isabel, uh-huh, would have been, I would be so nervous siguro during the contest. Uh-huh. Baka ako na ang aakyat sa stage. Ako na magpo-corona.
Ma'am, anong advice nyo kay Michelle ngayon?
Kasi ganun din eh.
Ganun yung nararamdaman niya ngayon.
Wala lang. Kasi, how's that saying in Tagalog? Ang nagbubungang,
ang
punong nagbubunga. Siyempre, babatuin nila yan. But just do your best, enjoy, and just pretend they don't exist. Diba?